Hello, I'm Lloyd Longfield, your Member of Parliament for Guelph. Today is the National Day of Mourning, a day designated to remember workers who are killed, injured, or suffered illness due to work-related incidents. While we commemorate those who have been hurt or killed, we must also acknowledge the importance of occupational health and safety. A healthy and safe workplace is everyone's responsibility.